Hey, it's Toni with Students for Life, and I want to talk to you about Amanda Gorman's recent poem on abortion. You may know her from speaking at the inauguration, but she recently shared 8 reasons why Americans should stand against abortion bans. I would like to share my own 8 reasons why Americans should stand firm to protect the lives of our most innocent, meaning we need abortion bans. Number 1. It is never okay to take innocent life. Abortion will always be the direct and intentional killing of a human life inside of a mother's womb. Number 2, no matter how the pro-abortion is tried to paint it, abortion is not and will never be healthcare because an innocent life is always taken. 3, the pro-choice side often wants to take the most extreme example to justify ending the life of the unborn. 1% of women have an abortion due to rape. The cure from the rape is not abortion. Rape and abortion together causes 2 violent acts on 2 innocent victims. Is this really the only solution we have to care for women? I think we can do better than abortion. Number 4, I'm not sure if you know, but Roe versus Wade was decided by men. Does that fit the feminist agenda? Number 5, keep Roe versus Wade alive? I think that this is ironic since keeping Roe versus Wade alive killed over 20 million black babies. Do their lives matter? Number 6, you can use all the euphemisms you want, but it does not change the fact that we do not get to decide who has worth and who doesn't based on how much money they have or don't have. We all have worth simply because we are human beings. Number 7, why continue to promote death of our own people? Or do you not know that the number 1 killer in the black community is abortion? We have always been Planned Parenthood's target. Number 8, Roe versus Wade will be overturned. The pro-life generation isn't going anywhere. We have gained momentum too. Young people are waking up and seeing the lies of abortion. The pro-life generation will not back down. It is built on all generations of women and men from all nationalities who will continue to expose and dismantle the lies of abortion. We will not be silent.